up. Like a mission in the woods, Woody Woodpecker would if he could, but I didn't wanna pass it up. Till the next man had my Walkman bumping on the 50-yard line, and my adrenaline pumping like a killer thriller, driller chiller out with the Miller Brook, filler up, tuke until the damn Dutch puke. Luke Skywalker ain't a sweet talker, so I got ill with my lightsaber that came in one fancy flavor. My strange behavior led to an outburst. The night felt good, but the day got worse. I thought I was a lone slim trade, the stowaway with a brown-eyed bombshell that was doping up the pay. I looked over my shoulder and my cover was peeled by my whole school saying, ooh, when I'm busted for real. Oh, shit.
Well, to say the least, I'm so slick that they need to call me Grease, cause I slips and I slides when I ride on the beat. Imani and your mom,
what?
Sitting in a tree.
Yeah.
K-I-S-S.
I-N-G.
Yo, first comes the tongue, and then comes the she, my homies, M-O-M. What?
M-I-E.
Yeah, where's the thing today wanted? My eyes will show fear, cause I stepped into his house with mom's grinning ear to ear. Giggling and winks for weeks, I would encounter from this female. She's sizing me up for the kill. Oh, what the hell's what I said to myself so that I wouldn't worry? I'm sitting on the couch and was Greg, please. What? She offered me a cup of Ripple. Broke out the titty, squeezed her nipple. So suck it if you like, but please don't bite it. I had an urge to say fuck it, but I knew I had to fight it. Before I could say Alexander Park Big Mow, I flipped this old bitch in the doggy style. Greg walked in the room, that nigga called.
Come here real quick. Yo, I just saw Ignorance downtown. Let me what you want?
Word, he down there bugging. He got them illing out. They shooting everything out.
Let's continue the saga. Mad, mad drama. I met this chick. She said she knew where ignorance was at. I said, where? She said, downtown. He had babies having babies and young niggas selling crack. I think the bitch is lying. This is set up. I can smell it. But ignorance is running rampant. Aight, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train. I'm being followed. My seventh sense senses danger. I turn around, it's anger. And he brought a marble on. It's the same old song. Despair and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck, now I can't see on my hem. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop sim. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barber shop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but that can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following them around. We about to put an end to that right now. Animosity, despair, yeah. What's up? Get him, yeah.
Passed by, I hear a buzzing noise. It was that chick with some of Ignorance's boys. She said, prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, deceit. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the clippers touched my hair, they blew the fuck up. After the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know dim my poison hand touch of death. My vision's still kinda blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the flash. He's at the big one on Grand Army Plaza. When I get inside, the door shut and the lights go off. Damn, another trap. I hear a hissing sound. I